Double kill. Titan Slayer. Slayer. Titan Slayer.
Igniter or Atomizer? Which one is superior? Well, this is one of the rare comparisons where I can't pick a clear winner because looking at test results, pros and cons of them, and their battlefield performance, they both seem and are indeed very powerful weapons. Atomizer has a really good non-overheat accuracy and fast bullet speed, has 500 meter range and unlimited ammo, while as a downside we can mention its poor maximum overheat accuracy at ranges above 100. Igniter on the other hand has a massive damage output, slightly higher burst DPS than Atomizer, but less continuous DPS due to its limited ammo capacity and reload. On top of that, it bypasses physical shields, which is a big advantage when facing Arthurs. As a downside, we can mention its relatively less range and the fact that the aim is much harder, especially when facing fast-moving targets. Whichever weapon you would pick between these two, I believe they wouldn't be disappointing. I personally enjoy the playstyle and mechanics of both weapons. Let me know which one would you pick and why down in the comment section. For now, take care until I see you in my next video.
Beyond Godlike. Living Legend. kill. Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer. Triple kill.